Wara l-Malta Summit il-ġimgħa li għaddiet il-laqgħa tal-Kunsill Ewropew ta' Marzu li ġej se tiddiskuti l-immigrazzjoni wkoll. Dan kien maqbul waqt il-Kunsill għall-Affarijiet Ġenerali tal-Unjoni Ewropea fejn kien innotat kif issa irid jibda jkun implementat il-ftehim storiku maqbul f'Malta il-ġimgħa li għaddiet. Spjega dan id-Deputat Prim Ministru Louis Grech u din il-medja fi Brussell.
The Spring European Council will also address the issue of migration as a result of the declaration adopted last Friday during the Malta informal summit. Member States unanimously approved a plan to try to limit the flow of migrants across the Mediterranean Central Route, at the same time keeping in mind the humanitarian aspects of this flow of people, as well as our obligation under international law.
Id-Deputat Prim Ministru enfasizza kif dan il-pjan dwar l-immigrazzjoni jrid jappoġġja l-ftehim bejn il-Libja u l-Italja wkoll maqbul il-ġimgħa li għaddiet. Kien hemm ukoll diskussjoni dwar il-ħtieġa ta' iktar tkabbir ekonomiku u ħolqien ta' impjiegi fl-Unjoni Ewropea. Għaliex meta jiltaqgħu ix-xahar id-dieħel il-mexxejja iridu jitkellmu dwar dawn it-temi li jolqtu n-nies fil-laħam il-ħaj.
Throughout today's session, our efforts channeled on the need to create quality and rewarding jobs together with economic growth and security. These items featured on our agenda since we are aware of how essential and fundamental these matters are for European citizens.